Welcome to Inside Lake Forest. I'm Eileen Luby, your host, and today we're going to be visiting with E.J. Mirage, located here in historic Market Square. Edna Schneider is owner. Let's step inside. Hi, Edna.
Hi, Eileen. Nice to see you.
Thank you so much for having us here today. Tell me a little bit about the history of E.J. Mirage.
Well, E.J. Mirage is a combination of E. Edna and J. Jennifer, who is on extended maternity leave, but has been very aptly been replaced by Karen, who everyone thinks is my daughter instead of Jennifer. But we started about 15 years ago. Mm-hmm. There was an opening for a store in Lake Forest that was able to provide product for young and old alike, gifts, jewelry, personal care, just a wide variety of merchandise.
Well, Edna, I think the residents need to come in your store because your merchandise, like you said, is always changing, is always updated. You've carried seasonal items and yet everyday items, and I'm really looking forward to you showing more about that. So let's take a look at some of the product.
Okay, one of our biggest growing categories is purses.
Okay.
And again, with purses, we don't carry brand names. What our objective is to have various looks but at affordable prices. And that brings people in here from young people who might like this type of a bag to a more sophisticated customer who might like this, which is a copy actually of quite a well-known brand.
Okay, great.
Okay.
And you carry a line here of frames.
And again, frames is the same kind of a story, that in frames, we have all price point frames from beautiful wooden frames that are very well priced to a little more expensive frames that are all handcrafted, hand-painted, produced in the United States.
Yes, some of these have just such detail on them as well for a beautiful gift.
Yeah. Now, this is very interesting because this is a frame that is from Mariposa, which is our largest line in tabletop, which we'll talk about when we get over to our tabletop. Another part of the frame business that is very exciting is Italian pewter, which is represented on this tower here. And these are, again, all your beautifully handcrafted frames. Many of them are engravable, which makes a wonderful anniversary gift, communion gift, birth gift, wedding gift.
So, Edna, here we're in your kind of your tabletop area. Tell me a bit more about the lines you carry.
Wonderful. Well, tabletop is a wonderful area for wish lists, weddings, engagements, and just customers who are looking to spruce up the look of their home.
Okay.
So we have a wonderful line right over here, which is Michael Aram.
Okay.
And these are all designed by a very well-known American designer. His name is Michael Aram, obviously. The products are made in India, but have a contemporary look. They're all stainless steel and glass and make beautiful gifts. We then go over to this part of the store, and over here we have a huge selection, probably one of the largest selections on the North Shore of Mariposa, which again makes wonderful housewarming gifts, bridal, all that type of merchandise. These are all designed in the United States by a group of three artists and then manufactured in Mexico.
Okay.
One of the key features of all of this merchandise is it doesn't need to be polished. And
that's
something that, you know, customers are always, well, do I have to polish this? How will it ever look like this? And the whole deal is you don't have to polish it. It will always look like this.
That's wonderful. And Edna, let's move down as well in the store and talk a little bit more about the other types of home items you carry.
Okay.
Because you seem to have a lot of hostess type gifts as well.
Well, hostess gifts actually would start over here, which is probably our most popular hostess gift. This is a napkin set with a weight on it. So it's wonderful. They're cocktail napkins, can be put on a cocktail table, can be used outdoors because the weight will keep napkins from flying around, and the nice thing is it's totally reusable.
Yeah.
You know, the people get their little emblems with their initial purchase, but then they can add little weights if they want to change the season. You know, the bird is spring, however, at holiday time, we have Santas, we have sleighs, we have things that can be put on here. So, very large area for wonderful hostess
gifts. It's great too because you even have, say, for a golfer, for example, you've got the matching napkin weight and the
bottle stopper
as well, which
is
wonderful. So, Edna, I know you also carry a wide array of personal care products, and I'd like to take a look at that as well.
Sure, let's walk over to the personal care area. So here we have our baby products. Mm-hmm. And what's to be remembered here is that this is not baby apparel. I need to outfit my child for the spring.
Right.
This is truly gifts.
Okay.
And beautiful gifts for grandmothers to give to their grandkids, mm-hmm. you know, new babies, for friends, whatever. Mm-hmm. But it's a gift line. So we have things like, you know, gorgeous little tutus, mm-hmm. beautiful hand-knit sweaters. Uh-huh. Over here, and we have the same comparable in girls, is just little 3 or 4 piece outfits
okay.
that are geared to either boy or girl, but are very gifty and not mm-hmm. something that a baby's gonna be wearing every day.
Sure. As well as these beautiful items here is the gift and frames. And
all of our metal goods are engravable.
Oh,
and
how wonderful.
That is a service that you can be performed in about 3 to 5 days.
I know that a large percentage of your business comes down to all of the types of jewelry that you carry. Right. And I'd love to get Karen involved
sure.
and tell me more about it.
Okay, well, let's walk into our jewelry area.
Great. So what do we have here?
This is John Medeiros. It's a line we do very well with. It's made out of plated with rhodium, so it will never tarnish, which
okay.
is a nice, you can put it on anytime and mm-hmm. ready to walk out the door. The stones are beautiful. They are hand cut by a diamond cutter, so they
wow.
make a beautiful stone mm-hmm. shine even nicer.
That's great.
We also carry a fashion forward line, Simone Sabag.
Uh-huh.
Eileen, try this on. You will find it's incredibly lightweight.
Oh my goodness.
So waxed
wow.
cast dipped in a sterling silver bath repeatedly so it won't dent, and yet you're not wearing something extremely heavy.
That's amazing how light this is.
Also, some of it's accented with pearls that make a lovely statement.
That's so pretty. Yeah, the line here is just beautiful. I mean, really the only way to see it is to come in the store yourself.
See each individual piece.
To see each piece and,
right.
and the ability to try it on.
Try it on. Now we have this lovely gold vermeil line.
That's
it's
funny.
Accentuated with gorgeous stones, as you can see. It's also, again, very lightweight, but it makes a wonderful statement, especially in this season where we're seeing a lot more interest in gold vermeil.
Mm-hmm. Especially like the pieces you both have on as well.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Sorelli is a line that we've had for many, many years. People love it because the colors are phenomenal.
Mm-hmm.
They recognize the name Sorelli. They're a coordinating group, so you can find a bracelet to match your necklace.
Oh,
you can also match it up with a pair of earrings. What I'd like to say that the most important part of this line is the color and the way it shines. It really dresses
yeah.
up an outfit,
yeah.
Be it for a luncheon, black tie, any day.
And it's great too that the earrings come in so many different styles with the between the studs and the dangles
mm-hmm.
and if you really want to go
fashion
these
you
fashion
can, yes.
they're really just beautiful.
Mm-hmm. I think it's important to know that we carry a nice selection of diamond crosses for many occasions
mm-hmm.
from christening
yeah.
gifts all the way to wedding gifts.
And
the other interesting piece we have is we can do a diamond initial in any initial. It's a cute little everyday. It's a little bit more casual.
Mm-hmm.
We've sold this to young girls up to grandparents.
Wow.
Just a nice little gift. We have a nice selection of white and yellow gold earrings with diamonds in them. We do especially well with the little huggy style, which snaps in your ear. It's extremely comfortable. It's easy to wear. It's a nice
oh,
little
wow.
earring.
Is that great?
Eileen, that'll just hug the lobe of your ear.
Now tell me just a little bit about your gift wrapping. I know you also provide free gift wrapping for all of your gifts.
Well, gift wrapping is, I think, one of the things that we're known for.
Okay.
And customers come in and say, I don't care what we put in the boxes, as long as it comes in an EJ Mirage box that is gift wrapped. And unfortunately, we forgot to prepare a box. But basically, we have a fun ribbon that we embellish with tinsel.
Great.
And that is put on every one of our gift boxes so that customers collect our gift wrap. Some of them have made bouquets out of them,
oh, how
putting
wonderful.
Them on their desks, using them as just a very pretty bouquet, even at a shower or something.
Mm-hmm.
So this is our gift wrap and is one of our claims to fame.
Excellent.
We also have, I don't know if we talked about really, but a wish list
okay.
that can be filled out. And it's very popular before Mother's Day, before Valentine's Day, Christmas, where our customers come in and say, you know what, I'd like to get a gift that I really have chosen,
mm-hmm.
but give my husband an option. And we put together by customer a gift list that has all the items 1 through 5 that they really like. And the husbands, wives, kids, sometimes mm-hmm. friends come in and then purchase off of the gift list.
Neat.
Which is sort of like a bridal registry, which we also offer.
Excellent.
Now, much of our merchandise, I don't know if we've mentioned this, is available on our website. We have a website, ejmirage.com. Mm-hmm. And not only can you view our vast array, but you can also actually purchase online. And there is a 1-800 number that a customer can call to ask us more detailed information.
Okay.
I saw you had such and such a product, but do you have another product that coordinates with it? Because we can't have every item that we have in the store on our website.
Sure, especially since because your items are changing all the time.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. This area here, every customer who comes into our store sort of knows that this is for the young people.
Okay.
And there are products here that range in price, you know, as low as $15 for maybe a little necklace on a rope. Mm-hmm. Earrings that are $12, $15, which mm-hmm. make wonderful gifts for the kids.
Yeah, absolutely. So many great birthday items. And even still more, these great bracelets down here. I think the important thing to know is that you carry such a wide array of products and beautiful gifts at so many different price points that unless you come in and check it out, you really don't know what all is here.
I think that's very well said.
Yes,
Aileen.
Very well. Right. Yeah.
Well, Edna and Karen, it has been truly a pleasure working with you today.
Thank you, Aileen.
Thank you so much for coming in.
Your business hours here during the week are?
10 to 5. We're open Sundays from 12 to 4.
Okay, so Monday through Saturday, 10 to 5. Sundays, 12 to 4.
Correct.
And your telephone number where they can reach you is?
847-234-8735.
And then, of course, your website, which is ejmirage.com.
Correct.
And we really appreciate being here today.
We enjoyed having you. Thanks so much.
It was very nice having you, Aileen.
You're welcome. Thank you for watching Inside Lake Forest. Today we've been visiting with EJ Mirage, where reality need not be boring. Stop in today and see what they're all about.